how does it feel to be here in Zurich with all the great players in the world having won this great award?
Apa perasaan berada di Zurich bersama dengan semua pemain-pemain yang hebat-hebat di dunia?
Okay, perasaan memang cukup berbangga, teruja dan gemetar sebentar tadi. Dah habis baru rasa lega. Dan ini cakap Alhamdulillah rezeki saya dan family serta seluruh rakyat Malaysia di sana.
Well, it feels very excited to be among the all the world top footballers, and then to be in Zurich among them. And then before the award, he was feeling very so nervous. And after getting it, now he says that everything settled down.
How did you hit the ball? It seems to go against gravity, the way you hit the ball.
Macam mana bola itu ditendang? Seolah-olah ia berlawanan dengan gravity.
Bagi saya, mungkin itu adalah dari hasil titik peluh saya waktu training.
So he really works hard in training. So I think it comes from the work hard that he used to train, and then every time during the especially during training, he's really committed in the training, and then he did that in the training, and so fortunate for him that it happens in the real game. Yeah.
Do you usually score goals like that, or that one was the best and the only?
Adakah pernah menjaring macam itu atau begitu yang terbaik lah?
Memang itu yang terbaik.
He used to score goals, but to him, that's the best goal he ever scored in his career so far. Yeah.
Okay, and to finish, after this award, what's next? Are you dreaming to play in Europe? What do you want to do?
Selepas berjaya menggondol anugerah ini, apakah cita-cita, adakah nak bermain di luar dan sebagainya?
Jika diberi peluang, memang saya akan bermain, tapi saya masih cakap ada kontrak di Penang.
Well, his desire is to play outside, but it so happens that he's still with the Penang team, participating in the Malaysia League, so he will concentrate to help his present team.